cut your fabric out, fold in half, and sew down each side. We're going to snip those corners to make it nice and neat when we turn it out. Fold in that top edge and give it an iron. Now we're going to grab the rice and fill that bag and pinch it to the opposite sides. We moved the width of our needle across so we could get close to the edge and sew across the top of the bag. And there you go, your finished bean bags, pattern weights, juggling balls, whatever you want to call them.